Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning about the Android operating system Tax Manager. That is where you could see your running services on your Android phone. So first of all, go to settings. I'm going to settings, scroll down to About Phone. So you tap About Phone, then you scroll down to your build number. You tap this build number 5 times in order to become a developer. I am already a developer, but if you type 5 times, it's going to bring out the developer options for you. So you go back on becoming a developer, you come to systems, you go to advanced, you tap advanced, then you go to developer options, then you scroll down. So you scroll down and tap running services. This is the Android operating system Tax Manager. So you scroll down to running services, so you could see all the running services on your phone. And with this, you could disable any from not running. You could stop any, so you just go here and you can stop some services from running depending on the type of service. So thanks for watching this tutorial. Hope you've learned about the Android operating system Tax Manager. Please like, share, subscribe for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.